The Massachusetts bulldog is recovering after a medical procedure to remove 19 baby pacifiers from its stomach. The dog's owners noticed him acting strangely, and his symptoms got progressively worse, so they took him to a vet, and that's where x-rays revealed a belly full of baby binkies.
The dog had been sneaking the synthetic snacks for 2 months. Vets were able to remove the pacifiers one by one without surgery, and the mischievous mutt is now on the mend.